Alright guys, so as you can see, festivities have started here. I guess these fascist fucks will be seen here very shortly. It's time to get some racist fascist fucks having a little demonstration today. We're going to tell them to go fuck themselves, right? You can see all the cops running around. I'll be here soon.
Fuck them.
Yeah, fuck them, man. Fuck these fascists. Against our authorities in Japan. These people here are saying, hey, no racism. They're taking a stand against it. That's what's pretty much going on. Thanks, man.
Electronic area.
You gotta go back that way for that.
Cross the
station. Oh. And you're there, yeah. Yeah, no problem. Just a passerby. We got more important things to do. I'll take it in and show you what's going on. See, these fascists got the protection of the police, and we got no protection. Actually, the police are going to beat our ass and arrest us because we stand up for them. Yeah, they're getting louder, man. You can hear them. Yeah, they mad because we're raising up. No one lasts nowhere near these fascist red motherfuckers. No racism! I got a job, I pay taxes, this is how I'm treated. I'm treated like a fucking animal. I got rights as a human being, you motherfuckers. I'm part of Japanese society too. Fuck you. Fuck you. Go back to the rock you crawled under, you fucker. You motherfuckers! You're a bunch of racist fucks! Who the fuck do you think you are? No racism! Man, I can't believe these traitorous fucks. That's right, man. I'm here for something good. Motherfuckers.
Fire it up! Fire it up!
These cops are traitors. I can't say enough how much traitor these cops are. They're traitor to Japanese people. Heart. about one area. So we move. The goal here is trying to stop. The goal here is trying to stop this march from happening. Here the cops come. They move around, right? I'm gonna get closer to you. There's a cop wagon just in case they want to arrest some of us. There's more cops down that way. My only concern is they might try to encircle us. Beyond that, you know, I think we'll be okay. Those fascists out of there. We keep blocking them so far. Let's see if they actually pull it off. We're moving again, all right. So, we're trying to move the fascists to another area. We're gonna go there and block them there. Wherever they go, we block them. So if all these fascist fucks haven't showed their face, all right, the cops ain't happy, we're just moving. They can piss off, right? All right, we're moving again. Wherever they try to take them, we're gonna show up and block them. Right. Let's see if we get blocked and we can cross here. I think we got enough people just to force the cops to let us go. Alright, they don't want us to cross. Alright, they're gonna let us. That guy's boxed in. Alright. I think we can get through here. Yeah, we can get through here. Pushed by police right at the moment, right? be a controlled crowd. We're in the middle of this, right? Police are nearly manhandling us, making threats to us. Bit of chaotic right now. Cops everywhere on us.
Looting you,
Zanai
de
Gaza. Protecting these fascists.
Looting you, Zanai de Gaza.
Yeah, I wonder why you do this, man. You can't say it's your job. You know, the Nazis said they were just doing their job. And guess what happened to them at the Nuremberg trials? They said, I'm just doing my job. Yeah, you think people care at that point? Keep thinking you're just doing your job. Because in the end, that's not going to be a defense. So much effort to protect racists. I'm shocked. So much effort to protect racists in Tokyo? My God. Are we men or are we children? Defend racists? What a sad job, man. I never want to be a cop. I couldn't do it, man. I'm too much of a man to do it. Just quit your job, man. Join our side. You know we're right. The pay must be very good. Very good salary. That's all I can imagine. To sell out like that? Protect racists? Damn, man. I'm a man, not a boy. I won't protect these people. You will. Wow. Wow, I can't believe it. Push more. Here it comes. Here come these cops. They come at us again, you see. They want to put us in jail. See this shit going on. Now we're getting blocked. Look at this. Ah, shit, look at here. Protecting racist. Wow. What a terrible job the police have. I can't do it. I'm a man. I can't do your job. I'm sorry. Yeah. Total protection. They got us all blocked up in here, right? We dare do anything, they're gonna beat the shit out of us, I guarantee you. These cops ain't men, man. That's all I can say. Not men, they boys. A man doesn't do this. A man doesn't do this. See, those vans are there to put us in jail, you see. They're the powers that be are scared of us, man. A bunch of peaceful people that stand up for race, stand up against racism. This is the reaction, you know. Well, I know I pissed off these cops. I don't care. I got no respect for them. I can't. I just can't respect this. Let's go down just a little bit here, right? We got to harass those cops enough. That's right. No room for racism or fascism in Japan. Japanese people don't want to return to the past. Japanese people don't want the past. We don't want that shit here. Those guys walked in, but here they come. Look at all of them. Small gang of little fascist pukes. You see, there was twice as many people against them as there was supporting them. Sad little fascist fucks, man. These are the good guys. You see, I'm here for the good guys.
Yes, we are.
We are the good guys here in Japan.
Yes, we are.
Those ignorant, dumbass motherfuckers are the bad guys. We caught him. Oh man, all right, so. You see the whole progression right there. Across the street here. With a few other people.
I'm from America.
States?
Yeah, United States. I hate this shit, man.
Yeah, so you don't, so do I.
Yeah, I can't stand it. It's evil.
Stop again.
The cops and the fascists move freely if all that damn police protection, right? But us, we get crowded in and treated like animals. Hey! These cops still protecting racists, man. I can't believe it. Actually, at this point, I can't fucking believe it, actually. Be honest with you. What? All these people here, yo, these cops don't understand how angry people are about this shit going on in Akihabara. They don't understand it. You're making it worse, cops. You're making people more angry by being on the other side. Yeah, protecting the bad guys. That's what you're doing. You know it. There are always cops here, man. Some shit. Sometimes I want to ask these cops, is this how your mama raised you? Really? I feel sorry for your mama then. Piss on an old man, look at that. Okay, I'm abusing an old man. They're not fucking cute, man. I would say it's dangerous. You know, fascism is more dangerous than you. You know that, right? Old man taking a stand, he won't put up with it. That's right. Yeah, he won't mess with that guy because I'm filming. It's funny. Just had to leave old man alone. Good job. Alright, we're free. Let's go. Let's go. Alright. Now we gotta play catch up. Through the streets of Akihabara, chasing down fascists. What a life, eh? Yeah, we're right behind him. Oh shit, I'm alone. I can't go anywhere. Let's go this way. We're back together. One guy got through. Fuck that cat mouse game, this one. This is fucking clown shoes.
そうそう、両方できます。 これなんで両方赤なの、なんで両方赤なの、なんで両方赤なのよ、なんで両方赤なんですか、なんで両方赤なんですか。
青になったらすぐ渡ろうね。
あの抗議するのも市民の権利だよ。
そうだよ。
あのデモやらせるんだったら抗議もやらせろよ。こっち止めるんだったらデモ止めろバカ野郎。
マスターですか。
なんで
全部止めてるやから危ないわけない
やん。ありがとう、会ってくれてありがとう。 That was easier than I thought get past those damn cops. We are checking in again. A few of us are stepping through. And that's how you slip past a police barricade, kids. It's great for opportunities. Walk past it. Oh, shit, okay. Damn. Okay. Here we go. Alright, we're pulling them again. There they are. Right across goddamn street there.
Can you hear me? You dirty cunts! Fuck you!
All right, back with everybody again. Go home!
Thank you.
Fuck you!
I said once before in this video, but it's worth saying again, man, on everything, Japanese people don't stand up to fucked up shit, because they do. There's an example of it for you guys to see.